Let's go to the first question, Mateo. Do you resent it when people say nagagamitan lamang kayo ni Sarah Jeronimo?
You know, there's a bunch of reasons why we don't work together, so that sana the people won't say that. And it's a given fact that they're going to say that dahil nasa industriya po tayo at sabihin talaga nila yan eh. No matter what, kahit ayaw natin or gusto natin, masasabi talaga. That's why, as much as possible, ayaw namin magkatrabaho or, you know, we don't want our real lives involved in our work lives, you know what I'm saying? So, as much as possible, gusto namin separate at, yun, yung projects ko.
I totally respect that. Ano yun? Was it a difficult conversation? Because in our business, you can actually separate what is public and what is private. Pero doon sa yung statement, na parang mas gumugulo ang inyong buhay. You know, when you talk about your careers, may overlap.
Yeah, yeah.
You feel that?
Yeah, but you know, I don't compete with her. I know who she is, what she does, and she knows what I do and what I want to do and all that stuff. And she's very supportive. Kaming dalawa sobrang supportive kami sa isa't
isa. On the personal level.
Yeah,
on the personal level, because you can't support each other without having to be part of a concert or a teleserye or a movie.
She gives me tips, and I tell her also kapag maganda to, hindi maganda. We were very open to each other.
Pero this isn't a pressure coming from the outside. I mean, nobody told you guys na, hey, hindi kayo pwedeng magtrabaho sa pelikula, sa telebisyon, o di kaya sa isang concert.
No naman. You know, no, we decided on our own.
It's a mutual decision.
Yung relationship natin dito, bagong-bago, very fresh.
Okay.
So it's not as stable as like a 5-year, 10-year relationship, you know what I'm saying? Like, sobrang stable. So bago pa lang, we're still learning the ropes, we're still learning, experiencing life together.
No, but you know, Mateo, you have to keep on talking to each other. Importante na kayo nag-uusap. Kasi kahit na sa isang matagal ka ng relasyon, I mean a very long relationship, pero parati kong sinasabi that, you know, your 30 years, your 20 years is not a guarantee to another year, to another day. So every day is a new decision that you make. So how are you guys doing? Are you,
we're fine.
You guys,
we're good.
You're
fine. We're very good. We're very
That's good.
Yeah, everything's good.
Okay. Tonight, we'll